Hey girlfriend! Now I know you have heard the importance of backing up your computers, but sometimes until there's an immediate issue, these are the type of things we tend to put off. But given the amount of information that we store digitally, I can't emphasize enough how important this is. I don't know about you, but my Mac and I are tight. Just imagine what would happen if you lost all your stuff. So I'm going to give you a couple solutions on how to back up and direct you to the best online backup providers. Okay, so there are two solutions: external hard drives, which are so last decade, and backing up in the cloud. Okay, so external hard drives are great. They're simple to use. They simply plug right into your computer, and you can set them to back up your computer at the same time every day. They're inexpensive. You can get most of them for under $100. You can check online on Amazon to see which is the best one for you. Okay, now external hard drives are way better than not backing up your computer at all, but you really should go the extra step and back up your computer online or in the cloud. You might be concerned about security, with all your private information online that somebody can get access to it. Rest assured, there are some really secure companies out there that specialize in this and ensure that this never happens. Here are some that I recommend: Carbonite, Mozy, and My PC Backup. With minimal effort and cost, you could save yourself years worth of valuable information that you could be at risk of losing. Alright, so here's this week's action item. Get a data backup plan for your computer. If you already have one, which one do you have? I'd love to hear from you. Let me know in the comments. And if not, make it a priority. This is super important. And if you have any questions about it, drop me a note. I'd love to hear from you. And I'll see you next week with another actionable tip on how to take control of your life. Bye.